I've become so powerful mentally because I've willed it. So track and field is 90% mental. It's 90% mental. Not necessarily whether you win or lose, but whether you are present enough to execute, to focus, and to believe that you can do it. So with that being said, I just hope this experience opens you guys up to opportunities to pursue ways to love yourself.